A rollover crash in Solvang sent an 88-year-old woman to the hospital. It happened at the intersection of 4th Place and Mission Drive just before 9:15 this morning. Santa Barbara County Fire says an elderly woman hit a parked car and that caused her car to roll. She was trapped in her car. Firefighters were able to extricate her and she was taken to the hospital with moderate injuries. The crash is being investigated by the CHP and the Sheriff's Office.